Social update, Uganda. Nambole Stadium to be renovated at a cost of 30 billion Ugandan shillings. Ekisaawe ekikulu eky'omupiira ekya kiyite Mandela National Stadium, kubanga that's the official name. Mandela National Stadium, oba kitumanyi ng'ekisaawe kye Nambole, kyakuddaabirizibwa era nga ssente zigenda okukiddaabirizibwa. Budget ya fulumye nga ziri ssente biliyoni asatu eza shilingi ya Uganda. Biliyoni asatu, akakadde ye miliyoni, then biliyoni ke kawumbi, then trillion neza ke katabalika oba kasirivu, naye bagenda kozesa 30 billion Ugandan shillings to renovate this stadium. Jukira nti no African Cup qualifications and rather qualifiers and World Cup qualifiers are going on, but this stadium can't even host a single match. Reason being, toilet facilities ziri mu sorry state. Elanga, this stadium was investigated by the African Union, the Confederation of African Football, and they found out that the toilets and the bathrooms were in a very sorry state, and the water system nebagamba nti ndo kino kisaawe tekiri fit kukyaza mupiira gwonna guli international. Era nga juzi wano waliwo omupiira Uganda gwe babadde esamba, yali alina okubanga omupiira gwe gutwala ekitende wali ku kisaawe kya Mulindwa, ku kisaawe kya Vipers. So this stadium is set to be renovated at a cost of Ugandan shillings 30 billion. Elanga statement yeno obanga omulimu guno gwenyigiddemu, of course, Minister of Education and Sports. Jukira, that's a single ministry. Wadenga zendoza, and you know, this kind of ministry has to be divided into two, because each of them is really a big and self-independent. Elanga zona zifulumya budget ebaya sente nyingi nyo. So I think it's kind of a mistake to put these, to bind these two ministries together. Statement is always summarized by the WZT. The government has set aside shillings 30 billion this financial year for the refurbishment of Nelson Mandela National Stadium. This was revealed on Thursday by the Minister of Education and Sports spokesperson Dennis Mujimba during a press briefing at Uganda Media Center. Kinono kyafulumirizidwa Minister of Education and Sports spokesperson, omwogezi wa ministry eyo, wali ku press briefing ku Uganda Media Center. Era n'agamba nti the stadium, which has been home to the national football team, the Cranes, was disqualified by Federation of International Football Association, FIFA, Chisazam, and Confederation of African Football, CAF, from hosting international games over failure to meet the required standards. Enti ekibiina kya FIFA ekifuga omupiira mu nsi yonna, n'ekibiina kya CAF ekifuga omupiira ku lukalu lwa Africa, kyasazaamu ekisaawe kino okubanga kihosting omupiira gwonna, kubanga kyali tekituuka ku mitindo. Nze personal kye nalyako nti toyi zaali mbi nnyo. The iconic stadium has since been turned into a COVID-19 facilitation center. However, the spokesperson of Minister of Education and Sports announced on Thursday that the education minister has agreed to a partnership with the Minister of Works to begin renovation works on the 40,000 seater stadium to make it eligible for hosting sports activities again. Wagamanti, spokesperson wa ministry kulokuna ya langili na wagamanti no ministry eyo eyebyenjigiriza yakkiriziganyiza wamu okukolagana ne ministry eya works okubanga batandika ku mulimu ogw'okuddaabiriza ekisaawe kino ekituuza abantu emitwalo ena miramba, okubeera nga bakiteeka ku mutindo okubanga kikyasobola okubanga kiddamu okukyaza ebintu ebyekuusa n'emizannyo. As you all know, Mandela National Stadium is a national landmark for sports, so we worked with Minister of Works and came up with estimates of improving standards at Nambole, it was estimated at around 97 Ghanaian billion shillings. We embarked on this exercise last year. Government has set aside shillings 30 billion this financial year to begin renovating and restore Nambole National Stadium in a phased manner. Hey, obukadde ndogenda kubera total, rather series ndogenda kubera totally 97 billion nenga phase soka mu this financial year. But they have set aside 30 billion, just like a third of the total cost for renovating. Gono mnanga wanyizo kwede nga yobu za tisere zo teziba mu kisawe chipya. Billion chenda, teziba kisawe chipya. Na ye, echo chimbo li mu comment section. Nebaga mantino, the target for this initial shilling 30 billion is to restore Nambole to usable state. Because right now the international sports associations are not allowing us to use Nambole because of the shape that it is in. You can know is no billionaire sat of soccer zakuza chifana ny kubanga bitongole beef gains yonna mubiomizanyo. Nekuluka ura Africa. Bibade bi ach disqualify kaso zino billionaire sat zakuska kuza chifana nchirunji. Mubitongole so that it's damu chibanga chikola chi. Ngachi hosting a Mizanya International. Since Nambole is banned, Uganda has opted to using St. Mary's Kitende Stadium to host international games with the facility expected to host all Ukraine's 2020 World Cup qualifiers matches. The Kitende-based stadium previously hosted the Ukraine's home encounter with Mali, which ended in a 0-0 statement. Gamantino, Sawas Dunga and Gamantino, a search at St. Mary's will each tend right now. She acting anga national home ground, and anga on Peter Gwasim Okuzanyo Wayo, on Peter Gwai Uganda, Uganda friends were somebody in Bali, on Peter Gogogwa 00. And anga tell you, Gwantino, Sawit in a church tend, Yanavanga to hosting a World Cup qualifiers zona. Pakanga Nambole atedera egwe na munanga awolo oloza chikunsonge no kubanti no there was an entire ministry set aside, Ministry of Education and Sports, but denga zinzikiriza nti zino kwawuzibwamu kuba oli awasigazi badezaya wuzibwamu ya sports yand concentrate is ku bintu ebimu like the national stadium newe zibanga ziri biri already oli ministry ine mirimu mingi. So I think that's why we are having such laggings. Rejoksanga National Stadium ngeri Musore State. I think it's all under the same Ministry of Education. You can Ministry of Education hey, facing Basomesa, COVID, lockdowns, schools and all that. So I think it's kind of a big workload to combine the two ministries. I feel sorry for the minister. So I think these are things, some of the things the MPs should be tabling in the parliament, to be like making these two ministries independent to serve better. So I'm going to take some comments from Bolida Chicholoza, and please don't forget to subscribe and also follow us on the other platforms, Spotify, Apple Music and iTunes, Tidal Music, QQ Music for those in China. Peace.